Manikamscha. Hey Krishna Karana Sindhu Dinabandhu Jagatpate Gopisha Gopika Kanta Radha Kanta Namastate Tapta Kanchana Gaurangi Radhe Vrindavaneshwari Vrishabhanusute Devi Pranamami Hari Priye Vanchakaupatarubhyascha Kripa Sindhu Bhayevacha Patitanam Pavanebhyo Vaishnavibhyo Namo Namaha Namo Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prishtaya Bhutale Namaste Saraswati Devi Gauravani Pracharine Nirvisesha Sunyavadi Paschatya Deshatarine Jai Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadarha Shri Vasadi Gaur Bhaktavinda Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. So we're continuing to go through the prayers of Prahlad Maharaj to pacify Lord Nrsingadev as described in the seventh canto, ninth chapter of the Srimad Bhagavatam.
हमारे श्रीमद भागवतम को कैंटो सेवन चैप्टर नाइन नौ को प्रहलाद महाराजले नरसिंह भगवानलाई वन्दना गरेको स्तुति गरेको बारेदेखि कन्टिन्यू गर्न चाहँदैछौँ।
So Prahlad Maharaj describes how every living entity, from Lord Brahma to the smallest creature, the tiniest insect, they're all under the control of the material energy.
र यहाँ प्रह्लाद महाराजले भन्नुहुन्छ कि ब्रह्मादेखि लेकर सबैभन्दा सानो जीव जो छ यो पृथ्वीमा त्यो सबै भगवानको नियन्त्रणमा छन्।
And that material energy is not independent. That material energy is under the direction of the Supreme Lord.
Maharaj, there is a request from devotees that they cannot see your face properly, Maharaj. Is it possible to adjust your camera for them? Thank you, Maharaj. Yeah, can you repeat that for me again, Maharaj? Can you repeat that for me again, Maharaj?
I was saying material nature is not independent. The material nature is under the control of the Supreme Lord.
Rayo Maya, yo bhautik संसारको जो माया छ त्यो चाहिँ भगवानमै निर्भर छ आफै आफ उसले जो चाहो त गर्न सक्दैन।
Everyone in the material world, we're all under this, the control of the Lord. And if we want to do any good for ourselves, we have to take shelter of Krishna, the Supreme Lord.
र यो भौतिक संसारमा जे पनि छ त्यो हाम्रो हातमा केही पनि छैन र मायाको हातमा पनि केही पनि छैन जे पनि गर्ने हो सिर्फ कृष्णको अनुसार मात्रै हुन्छ।
Lord Krishna, the Supreme Lord, is directing everything. Everyone is in the hearts of all living entities and is situated in the Paramatma form, in the atoms, pervading the whole creation.
र भगवान चाहिँ यसरी नै हर जीवको हृदयमा भएर बस्नु भएको छ र उहाँले चाहिँ के गर्नुहुन्छ त भन्दाखेरि उहाँकै वशदेखि नै यो सबै दुनियाँ चल्दछ।
Because if we try to just work under the direction of our mind and senses, we will never find happiness.
र हामीले यसरी आफ्नो इन्द्रिय र मनको अनुसार चल्यौँ भने हामीले कहिले पनि खुसी पाउन सक्दिनौँ।
But when we take the direction of the Lord and we surrender to His direction, then we will actually find peace of mind.
र अगर हामीले भगवानको अनुसार चल्यौँ र भगवानमाथि निर्भर भयौँ भने चाहिँ हामीले त्यसरी खुसी पाउन सक्दछौँ।
So we have to give up this bodily conception of life. We are identifying ourselves with the material world.
र हामीले चाहिँ हाम्रो आफ्नै आफलाई यो भौतिक संसारको हो र भौतिक संसारसँग तुलना गर्न छोड दिनु पर्दछ।
We identify ourselves with the, we're thinking I'm a man, someone's thinking I'm a woman, someone's thinking I'm young, somebody's thinking I'm old, somebody's thinking I'm Indian, somebody's thinking I'm Chinese.
कसैले चाहिँ सोच्छन् कि म छोरा मान्छे हो कसैले चाहिँ सोच्छन् कि म छोरी मान्छे हो कसैले चाहिँ सोच्छन् कि म इन्डियन हो कसैले चाहिँ सोच्छन् कि म चिना हो आफ्नो आफ्नो सोच विचार छ
Someone's thinking I'm in charge and somebody's thinking I'm the servant.
र कसैले चाहिँ सोच्छन् कि म चाहिँ माजन हो मालिक हो र कसैले चाहिँ सोच्छन् कि म चाहिँ नोकर हो या त सेवक हो
But we have to come to the spiritual platform and understand ourselves as a
soul.
Then we have to go on from there and understand the soul's relationship with the Supreme Soul.
र त्यहाँदेखि अझै माथि बढ्नुपर्छ हामीले आत्मा हुँ भन्ने जानिसकेपछि हाम्रो आत्माको र भगवानको के सम्बन्ध छ भन्ने जान्न प्रयास गर्नु पर्दछ
The actual liberation is to understand our spiritual position, our position in relationship with the Lord.
र असली सिद्धि या त मुक्ति पाएको मतलब चाहिँ के हो त भन्दाखेरि जब हामीले हाम्रो भगवानसँग के सम्बन्ध छ त्यो बुझेकोलाई भन्दछ
This is described in Srimad Bhagavatam, Muktir Hidvanyatarupam Swarupena Vayapastitaha. When we actually understand our Swarup, our origin, then that is actually liberation.
Srimad Bhagavatam ma yo bhanera bataeko chha ki jaba hamile hamro asali swarup chal paunchhum, hamile thaha huncha, tyati khera chahi asali mukti ho bhanne chal paunu pardacha.
In China, they call the army, the liberation army, the people's liberation army. They say by the army fought to liberate the people, to free them from the people who were ruling the country.
र उनीहरूले चाहिँ के सोच्छन् के भन्छन् अरे भन्दाखेरि यिनीहरू चाहिँ ती व्यक्तिहरू हुन् जो हामीलाई पनि मुक्ति दिनको लागि कार्य गर्छन्
Actually, they're not free. They're not liberated. They're just simply the servants of their senses.
र उनीहरू चाहिँ के हुन् त भन्दाखेरि मुक्त आत्मा चाहिँ होइनन् उनीहरू आफ्नो मनको मात्रै नोकर हुन् या त सेवक हुन्
And these senses, they belong to the Supreme Lord, Krishna, who is also known as Rishikesha, the proprietor of the senses.
So
it is said, Rishikesha Rishikena Sevanam Bhakti Ruchate, the real devotional service is to use our senses in the service of the Supreme Lord, who is the master of the senses.
Sorry, Maharaj, can you repeat that again for me? I had some connection issue. I couldn't hear fully.
I think devotional service means to use our senses in the service of the proprietor of the senses. So the Lord has created a material body for all of us.
र भगवानले हामीहरु सबैको लागि यो भौतिक शरीर बनाइदिनु भएको छ.
And with the material body, we have also the subtle body, which is the mind and the intelligence and the ego.
यो छोडेर अझै हामीलाई सूक्ष्म शरीर पनि दिनुभएको छ जो चाहिँ हामीलाई मन बुद्धि अहंकारले बनाइदिनु भएको छ
So this subtle body is under the influence of time it's affected by time
र यो सूक्ष्म शरीर चाहिँ के हो त भन्दाखेरि समयको अनुसार चल्छ यसलाई समयले नियन्त्रण गरेको छ
Under the influence of time we're thinking about past and present and future.
र समयको अनुसार हामीले पछि गइसकेको पनि सोच्छौँ र अहिले जो हुँदैछ त्यो पनि सोच्छौँ र भविष्य पनि हेर्छौँ.
We lament about the past.
र हामीले जो भइसकेका बितिसकेका कुराहरू छन् त्यसको बारेमा सोचेर हामीहरू दुखी हुन्छौँ.
But we're planning to enjoy in the future.
तर हामीहरू भविष्यमा चाहिँ मजा गर्न प्लान गर्छौँ, योजना बनाउँछौँ.
The business of the mind, hankering about the future and lamenting about the past, always under the influence of time.
र हामीहरूको यो जो मन चाहिँ छ त्यो चाहिँ बितिसकेका कुरालाई सोचेर दुखी हुन्छ र अगाडि आउने कुरा जो हो त्यसलाई सोचेर खुसी हुन्छ र समयको अनुसार उसले काम नियन्त्रणमा छ.
And because we're under the influence of time and we will perform many karmakandi activities.
र हामीहरूको यो सूक्ष्म शरीर चाहिँ समयको अनुसार चल्छ र यो समयले चाहिँ हामीलाई प्रभावित गर्छ र त्यसले गर्दाखेरि हामीले चाहिँ के गर्छौँ त भन्दाखेरि
Yeah, but karmakandi activities means acts which are material, where we want to enjoy the result of our work so that we can satisfy our senses. Hari Bol? What happened? Are you there? Radha?
Hari Bol Maharaj, can you hear me?
Yes, can you hear me?
No, I couldn't hear you properly. Can I repeat that again? Can you repeat that for me again, Maharaj?
Yes.
Sorry, Maharaj.
Okay, I said that karmakandi activities are activities where we want to enjoy the result of the work. We want to satisfy our senses with the result of the work.
यो कर्मकाण्डको मतलब चाहिँ के हो त भन्दाखेरि जब हामीलाई कर्मकाण्ड गरेर हामीले त्यसको फलको अनुसार राख्छौँ र अनुसार राखेर त्यसमा हामीले मजा गर्न चाहन्छौँ, फल यो फल मिलेर मलाई त हुन्छ त्यसरी सोच्छौँ हामीले.
So these activities, karmakandi activities, they keep us in the material world. They create karma and they keep us in the material world.
र यी कर्मकाण्डका कुराहरूले चाहिँ के गर्छन् त भन्दा यी कर्मकाण्डका कार्यहरूले चाहिँ हामीलाई भौतिक संसारमै जोडेर राख्दछन्, यिनीहरूले बाहिर निस्किन दिन्न, जोडेर राख्छन्.
Sometimes the activities will be pious and they will take us up to the higher planets and we will enjoy in the higher planets.
र कोही कोही बेला चाहिँ पुण्यको कार्य गरिन्छ र त्यसको अनुसार हामीहरू माथिका स्वर्गले फेरि जान पाउँछौँ र हामीले त्यहाँ भोग गर्न पाउँछौँ, खुसी गर्न पाउँछौँ.
There's a lot of sense gratification, much greater than on this planet, in the heavenly planets.
र यो भौतिक संसारको हेरि माथिका जो लोकहरू छन् त्यहाँ चाहिँ धेरै धेरै अझै धेरै हामीले इन्द्रिय तृप्ति गर्न कार्यहरू छन्.
But if you're doing karmakandi activities, you'll only stay there for some time and then you'll come back and you'll go down to the lower planets.
Ra karmakanda ko karya dekhin tapailai jo phal milcha tesko chai tapai ko pura choto samay saman mate bhog garna saknuhuncha, choto samay saman bhog garera tapai feri narka tira wapas januhuncha.
And we've been traveling like this for a very long time.
र यसरी नै हामीहरू कति कति भोग गरिरहेका थियौँ.
We are called Nitya Bada, eternally conditioned souls, moving through different bodies, life after life.
र हामीहरूको चाहिँ नाम के हो त भन्दाखेरि नित्य बद्ध, जो हमेसा हर जन्म बाद अर्को जन्म लिएर यसरी नै हामीहरू घुमिरहेका हुन्छौँ.
And we've never found any real happiness. We're trying to find happiness, but we never find the real happiness we're looking for.
र हामीहरू यसरी यो शरीरदेखि त्यो शरीर जाँदै खुसी खोज्दै हामीलाई अहिलेसम्म चाहिँ खुसी मिलेकै छैन र हामीले खुसी खोज्न पनि प्रयत्न गर्दैछौँ.
So in Chaitanya Charitamrita, it says Brahmanda Brahmite Konya Bhagyavanjeev Guru Krishna Prasadi Pai Bhakti Lata Beach. When we become fortunate, then we contact the spiritual teacher and we get the seed of devotion.
With
the seed of devotion is planted in the heart, we have to take care of it, we have to nourish it, we have to water it to allow it to grow. But there's many other seeds there in the heart. There's a lot of seeds for sense gratification. And if we satisfy the seeds for sense gratification, then the bhakti lata seed will dry up. So we have to be very careful to know what is the bhakti lata seed and what is the seed for sense gratification.
We
have to pull out, we have to get rid of those seeds which are there, which are only for sense gratification.
And
we have to take care of the bhakti lata, the seed of devotion, and nourish it by hearing and chanting. So in the material world, we're under this influence of time, and Prahlad Maharaj describes it to be like a big wheel.
Raha, mere chahi yo bhautik sansar ma samay ko anusar chalchum ra Prahlad Maharaj le chahi ela kesinga tulana garnu huncha ta bhanda kheri euta thulo chakka singa tulana garnu huncha.
And he said this wheel of time is crushing him. Prahlad Maharaj, it is crushing him. And it's actually crushing all of us as well.
We're
being conquered by the material energy. We're attracted to the and try to exploit the material world. But we're always being crushed by this wheel of time.
We're
trying to enjoy, but the time
runs out.
Very quickly, the body becomes old and you can no longer enjoy.
Very
quickly, the body grows and changes. We cannot stop it.
The
wheel of time is rolling. It keeps rolling. It won't stop. We try to stop it, but it won't stop. It just crushes us, runs right over us.
Ra yo samayako chakra cha yo chha esari ghumcha ki hamile यसलाई रोकाउन चाहँदा पनि रोकिन्न र आखिरमा यसले के गर्छ हामीलाई पनि थिचेरै जान्छ
We are thinking, just let me stay 18 years old, or just let me always be 15 years old or 18 years old, then I can enjoy. But quickly, the body grows, it changes, it ages, and all our hopes and plans to enjoy are defeated.
र कति हो कति छिटो हेर्दा हेर्दै हाम्रो शरीर चाहिँ के हुन्छ बुढो हुन थाल्छ र हामीले जो योजना बनाउँछौँ यस्तो गर्ने त्यस्तो मजा गर्ने त्यहाँ यस्तो गर्ने भन्ने हामीले जो योजना बनाइन्छ त्यो चाहिँ असफल हुन्छ
So Prahlad Maharaj prays to Lord Nrisimha Dev. He said, "You're the only one who can save me."
र प्रह्लाद महाराजले चाहिँ नरसिंह भगवानलाई यो प्रार्थना गर्नुहुन्छ कि तपाईँ मात्रै एकमात्र सहारा हुनुहुन्छ जसले मलाई बचाउन सक्नुहुन्छ
When we are children, we think our mother and father will protect us, but actually they cannot protect us.
र हामीहरू जब साना साना हुन्छौँ हामीले यो सोच्छौँ कि हामीहरूका जो माता पिता हुनुहुन्छ उहाँहरूले चाहिँ हामीलाई सुरक्षा प्रदान गर्नुहुन्छ भन्दै तर असलीमा चाहिँ उहाँहरूले पनि हामीलाई सुरक्षा प्रदान गर्न सक्नुहुन्न
And when we get sick, we go to doctor and we think the doctor will save us, but the doctor can't save us.
र त्यसै गरी जब हामीहरू बिमारी हुन्छौँ त्यतिखेर पनि हामीहरू कहाँ जान्छौँ त भन्दाखेरि अस्पताल जान्छौँ र हामीले यो सोच्छौँ कि हामीलाई डक्टरले बचाउन सक्छ तर असलीमा चाहिँ डक्टरले पनि हामीलाई बचाउन सक्दैन
Just like the woman thinks, I will get married, my husband will take care of me, my husband will provide for me. But the husband cannot provide for the wife.
र त्यसै गरी जब बिहा हुन्छ पत्नीले यो सोच्छिन् कि मेरो जो पति हुनुहुन्छ उहाँले चाहिँ मलाई सुरक्षा प्रदान गर्नुहुन्छ या त मेरो ख्याल राख्नुहुन्छ या त मलाई आदान प्रदान गर्नुहुन्छ भन्दै सोच्छिन् तर असलीमा चाहिँ के हुन्छ त भन्दाखेरि पतिले पनि पत्नीको लागि केही पनि कार्य गर्न सक्दैन उसले उसलाई सुरक्षा पनि प्रदान गर्न सक्दैन
The person who is providing for everyone and the person who is protecting everyone is only the Supreme Lord.
जो हामीलाई सबै प्रदान गर्नुहुन्छ र जसले चाहिँ हामीलाई सबैदेखि सुरक्षा दिनुहुन्छ प्रदान गर्नुहुन्छ त्यो चाहिँ एकमात्र सिर्फ भगवान मात्रै हुनुहुन्छ
So we are all dependent on the mercy of the Supreme Personality of Godhead. He's the only one who can solve all of our problems.
र हामीहरू चाहिँ सबै सिर्फ भगवानको कृपा मा मात्रै निर्भर हुनुपर्छ सिर्फ भगवान्ले मात्रै हामीलाई के गर्न सक्नुहुन्छ त भन्दाखेरि सुख प्रदान गर्न सक्नुहुन्छ या त भगवान्को कृपा प्रदान गर्न सक्नुहुन्छ
Krishna says in the Bhagavad Gita in the 18th chapter he just says surrender unto me I will protect you I will free you from all sinful reactions I will protect you don't fear
र भगवान्ले भन्नुहुन्छ कि भगवद् गीतामा ममा आओ र मैले नै तिमीहरूलाई सबैदेखि सुरक्षा प्रदान गर्छु भन्दै भगवानले भन्नुहुन्छ
we have to take advantage of Krishna's mercy
र यसरी हामीले भगवानको कृपाको फाइदा उठाउनु पर्छ
The mercy of Krishna is there but who wants to get Krishna's mercy
भगवानको जो कृपा छ त्यो चाहिँ छ यी छ तर कसलाई चाहिन्छ
If we take the shelter of Krishna, he will save us from being crushed by that wheel of time.
र यसरी अगर हामीहरू कृष्णको आश्रममा गयौँ भने चाहिँ कृष्णले हामीलाई यो समयको चक्रसँग पनि बचाउन सक्नुहुन्छ
That wheel of the past and the present and the future, This is all just in the material world. It's nothing to do with eternal time.
र यो भूत भविष्य र कालको चक्रदेखि हामीलाई भगवानले सुरक्षा प्रदान गर्न सक्नुहुन्छ या त बाहिर निकाल्न सक्नुहुन्छ
But this wheel of time is there for everyone in the material world.
But
if we surrender, we can get free.
र अगर हामीहरु चाहिँ भगवान सिंह गएर आश्रय लिम भने हामीले यो यो चक्र देखि मुक्ति हुन सक्छौं.
We give the example, just like a criminal may be put in the prison and is punished, but the government put him in the prison, and the same government they can free him, they can let him go out the prison.
त्यसै गरी महाराजले एउटा उदाहरण दिनुहुन्छ कि जब एउटा के एउटा चोरलाई जेलमा हालेको छ भने त्यो गभर्नमेन्टले नै उसलाई के गर्न सक्छ त भन्दाखेरि जेलमा हाल्न सक्छ या त जेलदेखि निकाल्न सक्छ. सो उसको अनुसार चल्छ.
So we just have to take shelter of the Supreme Personality of Godhead, and he's the one who can save us from all the material conditions of life.
र त्यसै गरी हामीले चाहिँ भगवान्को आश्रय लिनुपर्छ र सिर्फ भगवान्ले मात्रै हामीलाई के गर्न हुन्छ भगवान्ले मात्रै हामीलाई यो समयको चक्रदेखि बचाउन सक्नुहुन्छ.
प्रह्लाद महाराज says to Lord Nrsingadev, he said, you know, people, ordinary people, they think about going to the higher planets and they think I will enjoy there.
र प्रह्लाद महाराजले भन्नुहुन्छ आफ्नो वन्दनामा कि मान्छेले जो हो यो सोच्छन् कि म चाहिँ माथिको लोक हेरेँ जस्तो कि स्वर्गले हेरी गएर म त्यहाँ गएर आनन्द लिन्छु मजा गर्छु भनेर सोच्छन्.
They can live for a long time.
र लामो समयसम्म तिनीहरू त्यहाँ बस्न सक्छन् यसरी सोच्छन् अरे.
And they have a lot of enjoyment. They enjoy a lot. They have different, there's different liquor which they drink there, which by which they get intoxicated.
र अझै अनेक अनेक किसिमको दारू रक्सीहरू पिएर तिनीहरूको नशा गर्न सक्छन्.
And people don't suffer old age and disease in the higher planets.
र जो माथिका लोकहरू छन् यी माथिका लोकहरूमा चाहिँ बुढापाले आएर उनीहरूलाई छुन्न.
So people think, I will go there, I will enjoy there.
र यसरी मान्छेले चाहिँ के सोच्छन् त भन्दाखेरि म चाहिँ त्यहीँ जान्छु र त्यहीँ गएर मजा गर्छु.
But Prahlad said, I don't have a desire like that. I said, I'm not interested to go there.
र प्रह्लाद महाराजले चाहिँ के भन्नुहुन्छ त भन्दाखेरि मलाई चाहिँ त्यो सबैमा केही इन्ट्रेस्ट छैन मलाई चाहिँ त्यहाँ जाने केही पनि इच्छा छैन भन्दै भन्नुहुन्छ.
He said, my father was there, he was in the heavenly planets, and he was controlling all the demigods.
र प्रह्लाद महाराजले यो भन्नुहुन्छ कि मेरो जो पिता हुनुहुन्थ्यो मेरो पिता चाहिँ उहाँ हुनुहुन्थ्यो माथिका लोकहरूमा र उहाँले चाहिँ के गर्नु भएको थियो त भन्दाखेरि यी देवताहरू छन् उहाँहरूलाई अर्डर दिनुहुन्थ्यो उहाँहरूलाई कन्ट्रोलमा राख्नु भएको थियो.
Even Narada Muni was serving Hiranyakashipu sometimes, so he was so powerful.
र कोही कोही बेला त नारद मुनिले पनि हिरण्यकश्यपको सेवा गर्नुहुन्थ्यो अरे त्यति शक्तिवान थियो अरे.
But Prahlad saw that Lord Nrsingadev came, and in a moment he finished Hiranyakashipu. His Prahlad's father was finished. He lost everything. He was killed. So he lost everything in a moment.
र प्रह्लाद महाराजले चाहिँ यो देख्नुभयो कि त्यति शक्तिशाली हुनुहुन्थ्यो उहाँको पिता तर पनि नरसिंह भगवान आएको एकैछिनमा उहाँलाई मारिदिनुभयो र मारिसकेर उहाँको जे पनि थियो त्यो सबै नष्ट भयो.
Just like we see here in the material world, there's so many on this planet, and sometimes there's very rich businessmen, they get a lot of money, they get a lot of power.
र त्यसै गरी हामीले यो भौतिक संसारमा पनि देखिन्छ कि कोही कोही व्यक्तिहरू एकदम महाजन हुन्छन् र उनीहरूसँग कति कति धेरै पैसा र शक्ति ताकत हुन्छ.
But in one moment they're finished. Nobody can save them from death.
कसे यस्तो एउटा क्षणमा उनीहरूकै हुन्छ त भन्दा मृत्यु हुन्छ र यो मृत्युदेखि उनीहरूलाई कसले पनि बचाउनै सक्दैन.
So we've seen in the past the way of history, so many big men, big leaders of countries, great nations, but they're all finished, they've all gone, lost everything.
र हामीले हाम्रो इतिहासहरूमा हेरिन्छौँ कि कस्ता ठुल्ठुला व्यक्तिहरू कति नाम पाएका व्यक्तिहरू पनि के भएका छन् त भन्दाखेरि मरेर गएका छन् उनीहरू पनि सकिए आज छैनन्.
So Prahlad Maharaj could understand the nature of these temporary positions, this opulence of the material world that is very temporary. You can't keep it for any length of time.
प्रह्लाद महाराजले थाहा थियो कि यो भौतिक संसारमा जे पनि छ त्यो सिर्फ एकै क्षणको लागि मात्रै हो, ज्यादा बेरको लागि टिक्दैन. यो बातको एहसास प्रह्लाद महाराजलाई थियो.
So a devotee is not interested in these temporary positions and powers. It doesn't attract a devotee.
राजे भगवानका भक्तहरू छन् तिनीहरूलाई चाहिँ यो नाम या त पैसा यी सबै जिनिसमा उनीहरू आकर्षित हुन्नन्.
But a devotee is interested to get eternal benefit by taking shelter of the lotus feet of the Supreme Lord.
राजे भगवानका भक्तहरू छन् उनीहरूलाई चाहिँ हमेसा हमेसाको लागि जो हुनेछ त्योहरू तिनीहरू मात्रै चाहिन्छ अरे, जस्तो कि भगवान्को उनीहरूले भगवान्को शरणमा गएपछि उनीहरूलाई हमेसाको लागि कुनै चिजहरू मिल्छ, त्यसको अनुसारले उनीहरूले कार्य गर्छन् अरे.
Because it's only by taking shelter of the feet of the Supreme, only by surrender to him, we can be freed from repeated birth and death.
जस्तो कि अगर भगवानको मात्रै तपाईँले आश्रय लिनुभएछ भने तपाईँलाई यो जन्म मृत्युदेखि मुक्ति पाउनुहुन्छ. सिर्फ भगवान मात्रै एकजना यस्तो हुनुहुन्छ.
This wheel of birth and death, this is a wheel of time which is causing us to take birth and die again and again.
र यो समयको चक्रको अनुसार नै हो कि हामीले सबै जन्मिनु पर्छ र हामीहरू मर्नु पनि पर्छ.
So in the spiritual world, there's not this destructive time as time exists in the material world. That is not there in the spiritual world.
Ra adhyatmik jagat ma chai yo samay adhyatmik jagat chai samay ma nirbhar hunna jasto hamro bhautik sansar chha.
So Prahlad Maharaj said, he tells Lord Nrisingadev, he said, I've had enough experience about the nature of the material world.
And Prahlad Maharaj le Narasimha Dev lai yo bhanna huncha ki malai chai yo bhautik sansar ko nikai anubhav bhaisakyo.
I've seen how it affects everyone from Brahma down to the tiniest insect.
प्रह्लाद महाराजले यो भन्नुहुन्छ कि मैले यो पनि देखेँ कि ब्रह्मादेखि लेकर यो भौतिक संसारको सबसेभन्दा सानो जीव समान कसरी असर गर्छ यो सबै मैले देखिसके.
So I, Prahlad said, I'm not going, I don't ask you to give me opulence, I don't want you to give me mystic power, I don't want you to give me long life.
र प्रह्लाद महाराजले यो भन्नुहुन्छ कि तपाईँले मलाई धन दौलत पनि नदिनु या त लामो समय लामो जीवन पनि नदिनु, मलाई यो सबै चाहिन भन्दै भन्नुहुन्छ.
I know these things are not going to help me in my real life.
र यी सबै जिनिस जो हुन् मेरो जिन्दगीमा यिनीहरूको केही काम नै छैन, यिनीहरूले मलाई केही मद्दत नै गर्न सक्दैनन् भन्दै भन्नुहुन्छ.
But Prahlad says, just put me in a place where I can serve your pure devotees and I can be there, I can get them, their association and their mercy. Give me the chance to serve your pure devotees.
Ra Prahlad Maharaj le yo bhannu huncha ki malai ta esto euta jagah ma rakhdinu jaha maile tapai ko shuddha bhakta haruko sangat paunchu ra unharuko hamesha sewa garna paunchu, malai esto euta jagah ma
So we can see Prahlad Maharaj is really intelligent. He understood what is actually valuable in life, and that is to get the association with the pure devotees.
रामले यहाँ देखना सकें चल कि प्रलाद महाराज जो हो एकदम बुद्धिमान हुनु हुन्छो रामले जो मांगनु भयो कि वहाँ शुद्ध भक्त हर को हमेशा संगत पाउनु भन्दै ये एकदम बुद्धिमानी कार्य हो.
So if we learn anything from history, it's good for us to learn the nature of the material world.
अगर हामीले हामीहरुको इतिहासदेखि के सिक्नु छ भने हामीहरुको लागि जोले राम्रो गर्न सक्छ भन्दाखेरि हामीले समयको प्रभाव हामीहरु माथि कसरी हुन्छ यो सिक्नु पर्छ.
We see so many big empires came up and they also have gone.
र हामीले हेर्न सकिन्छ कि कति कति ठुला राजा हेरू आएका थिए र तिनीहरू पनि के भए मरेर गए.
There was a Roman Empire and there was a British Empire. They've all gone, all finished with time.
जस्तो कि ठुल्ठुला एम्पायरहरू थिए जस्तो कि रोमन एम्पायर र ब्रिटिस एम्पायर यिनीहरू पनि आफ्नो समय अनुसार आए र उनीहरू पनि गए.
Because this is the nature of the material world, that it's all subject to time, and under the influence of time, everything decays.
र यो चाहिँ भौतिक संसार यसरी नै चल्छ कि समयको अनुसार आस्ते आस्ते सबै के हुन्छ नष्ट हुँदै जान्छ.
But the soul is not under the influence of time. The soul is spiritual, transcendental.
र हाम्रो जो आत्मा छ त्यसलाई चाहिँ समयमा समयले केही पनि गर्दैन समयमा निरन्तर छैन त्यो चाहिँ त्यो त्यो चाहिँ के हो त भन्दाखेरि हमेसाको लागि यस्तै हुन्छ.
Even when the body is destroyed, the soul is never destroyed.
र हामीहरूको यो बाहिरको शरीर चाहिँ नष्ट भएर जाला तर हाम्रो आत्मा चाहिँ हो त्यो कहिले पनि नष्ट भएर जान्न.
भगवद् गीता says, Na jayate mriyate vakadachin nayam budva bhavitava nabuya ajonityam shasvato yam purano nahanyate hanyamane sharire. Right? For the soul, there's no birth, there's no death. Not having once been, does he ever cease to be? He is unborn, ever existing in primeval. He is not slain when the body is slain.
र हाम्रो जो आत्मा हो त्यो कहिले पनि जन्मिन्न र मर्दैन. हाम्रो जो आत्मा हो त्यसलाई हामीले मान्न सकिन्न अनि हाम्रो जो यो आत्मा हो त्यो चाहिँ हमेसा के हुन्छ त भन्दाखेरि सनातन हुन्छ.
So instead of worrying about trying to make the body happy, we should think about the soul and try to please the soul, make the soul that awaken the spirit, the nature of the soul, which is happy, which is joyful, ananda.
र हामीले हाम्रो यो भौतिक संसार भौतिक शरीरलाई समय दिनु भन्दा हामीले हाम्रो आत्मालाई दिनुपर्छ र यसलाई के गर्नुपर्छ त भन्दाखेरि यसलाई खुसी बनाउन कोसिस गर्नुपर्छ.
What is the good? Even if you have the opulence of Kuvera or you have a long life like Brahma, what is the good? Because it's all temporary.
र हामीहरूसँग अगर कुबेरको जस्तै धन दौलत भयो भने नि के कामको छ अगर ब्रह्माको जस्तो आयु छ भने नि के कामको छ सबै के हुन्छ त भन्दाखेरि क्षण भनमा नष्ट भएर जान्छ.
You may think, oh, a lifetime of Brahma is very long, so it's a long life, so I can enjoy for a long time. But that lifetime of Brahma is only one breath of Mahavishnu.
र हामीले यो सोचिन्छ कि ब्रह्माको जो आयु छ पुरा लामो छ र म ब्रह्मा भएर लामो समयसम्म दिन्छु र मैले त्यो समयमा मजा गर्न सक्छु भन्ने सोच्न सकिन्छ. तर त्यो समयको पनि के काम त्यो समय चाहिँ विष्णुको अनुसार के हो त भन्दाखेरि जब विष्णुले एकताली सास फेर्नुहुन्छ त्यतिसम्म मात्रै हो.
So in terms of eternal time, it's very short time.
र हामीले अगर समयको अनुसार हेर्यौँ भने चाहिँ यो एकदम कम्ती समय हो.
Are you recording this class?
Yes, Maharaj, it is recorded.
Oh, good. Okay, because I forgot to record. Okay, so I'll get the copy from you.
Okay, Maharaj.
All right. So we're explaining that the important thing is to get the association with a devotee, a very good advanced devotee. That will give us the real goal of life.
हामीले चाहिँ यहाँ केको बारेमा चर्चा गर्दैछौँ त भन्दाखेरि भक्तको सङ्गत जब हामीसँग भक्तको सङ्गत हुन्छ त्यतिखेर चाहिँ हामीहरूको बेडा पार हुन्छ
So Prahlad Maharaj prays to Lord Narsingadev, don't give me material opulence, don't bewilder me with the opulence, just give me the association with a nice devotee.
र प्रह्लाद महाराजले के भन्नुहुन्छ त भन्दाखेरि मलाई यो भौतिक संसारको यो सुखहरू दिएर मलाई चञ्चल नपार्नुहोस् मेरो मनलाई चञ्चल नपार्नुहोस् अगर मलाई तपाईँले दिन नै चाहनुहुन्छ भने मलाई शुद्ध भक्तको सङ्ग दिनुहोस् भन्दै भन्नुहुन्छ
So Prahlad Maharaj had a rich father. His father was very rich and powerful. He could have enjoyed the kingdom after his father died.
र प्रह्लाद महाराज सिंह चाहिँ एकदम धनी धनवान पिता हुनुहुन्थ्यो उहाँसँग कति कति धन थियो र उहाँको मृत्युको बाद प्रह्लाद महाराजले त्यो सबै त्यो धनसँग धन उहाँकै हुन्थ्यो
But Prahlad knows he cannot enjoy it for very long. He knows it's better to get spiritual pleasure.
र प्रह्लाद महाराजलाई यो थाहा छ कि जो धन दौलत हो त्यो सिंह कति पनि उहाँले के गर्न सक्नुहुन्न त भन्दाखेरि भोग गर्न सक्नुहुन्न एकैछिनमा यो समय नष्ट गरेर जान्छ र प्रह्लाद महाराजले के भन्नुहुन्छ भन्दाखेरि बरु म आध्यात्मिक खुसीतिर लाग्छु र मलाई त्यो खुसी मिल्यो भने मलाई आनन्द आउँछ भन्दै सोच्नुहुन्छ
Prahlad Maharaj is one of the 12 Mahajans and he's actually the best of the 12 Mahajans.
र प्रह्लाद महाराज चाहिँ 12 महाजनमा एकजना महाजन हुनुहुन्छ र यी 12 महाजनहरूमा सबसेभन्दा उत्तम हुनुहुन्छ
So it is said, if we want to understand the absolute truth, we should follow in the footsteps of the Mahajans.
र अगर हामीलाई भगवान्को बारेमा जान्न मनपर्छ भने चाहिँ हामीले के गर्नुपर्छ त भन्दाखेरि यी 12 महाजनहरूको चरण चिन्हमा हिँड्न प्रयास गर्नुपर्छ
There's a nice verse which appears in the Mahabharata, which is also in Chaitanya Charitamrita. It says, Tarko pratishta shrutayo vibina na savrishir yashya natam vibinam dharmashya tatvam nehitam guhayam mahajano yena gata sapanta. That the absolute truth is hidden in the hearts of the pure devotees. If you want to understand it, you have to follow in the footsteps of these Mahajans. So we should follow this example of Prahlad Maharaj. And seek out the association of devotees where we can learn about Krishna from.
र हामीले चाहिँ प्रह्लाद महाराजसँग यो सिख लिनुपर्छ र हामीले चाहिँ शुद्ध भक्तको सङ्ग प्राप्त गरेर कृष्णलाई प्राप्त गर्न कोसिस गर्नुपर्छ
Yeah, there's different kinds of opulences. There is bhukti, where you can get all kinds of sense gratification.
र यहाँ चाहिँ अलग अलग किसिमका सॉरी महाराज व्हाट डिड यू से
देयर आर डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ ऑपुलेंसेस मटेरियल ऑपुलेंसेस आर ऑफ डिफरेंट काइंड्स वन काइंड इज कॉल्ड भुक्ति वेयर यू सटिस्फाई द सेंसेस
र हामीले यहाँ भौतिक सुखहरू पनि अनेक प्रकारका छन् जस्तो कि भुक्ति यहाँ चाहिँ हामीले पूरा इन्द्रिय तृप्ति गर्नको लागि
But when you get tired of trying to enjoy the senses, then you may think about mukti.
Ra jab hamile yo bhukti dekhin yo bhukti ma lagera indriya tripti garna prayas garchhum ra garchhum katyo kati ra hameru khachhum tya dekhi chha hameru mukti tira lagchhum.
Yeah, and sometimes we get disgusted with all the advancement, the material advancement. We just get tired of everything. And we just want to get liberation, to become one. That's mukti.
Mukti is
a huge mukti, becoming one, merging oneness with the Supreme, giving up our individuality to become one in, with the Supreme.
Ra yo chha kasto khalko mukti ta bhanna kheri aafno yo atma la bhagwan singa gara lean garaune khalko mukti. So yo jo mukti.
So then there's another kind of opulence which is called siddhis, where you get mystic powers and people can enjoy the mystic powers.
Ra arko chha ke ho ta bhanna kheri siddhi jyan chha tamale anek prakar ka yogi haru pauna saknu huncha.
Anima, lagima, mahima, these kind of things, becoming very light. So light, you can walk across the water. Or you can become very heavy, you sink in the earth. Or you can get prapti siddhi, you can bring things from far away for your enjoyment. So these are all material activities. Bhukti, mukti and siddhi are all relating to the material world.
Bhukti, mukti ra siddhi ji ke ta vanna kheri bhautik sansar singa jodieka chhan.
So Prahlad Maharaj, he doesn't want that kind of enjoyment.
Ra Prahlad Maharaj la esto ineru pani chahiyena re tinta jinis heru pani chahiyena re.
He wants to become the student of the devotee, the good of the pure devotee, and he wants to learn from them.
Ra waha chha shuddha bhakta haru singa sikhna chahnu huncha ra waha ko shishya huna chahnu huncha re.
Just like sometimes, you know, when you're at school and you finish school, you get a job, you become like an apprentice, and you assist the craftsman in work, and you're learning from him.
Ra jasto ki hamero jab school bhyaincha tete khere kaam garna gaincha ra kaam garna khere hamile kaam pani pura milna mileko hunna tara hamile ke garchhum ta bhanna khere hamile sanga jo
So like this, we want to learn from the devotee how to serve Krishna. Prahlad Maharaj says to Lord Nrisingadev, he said, happiness in the material world is like trying to find water in the desert.
Just
as there is no water in the desert, there is no real happiness in material life. Our body is only going to give us so many diseases. It's just a place where we get so many diseases. So although people know this, but still they're always thinking to get this temporary happiness.
They're
trying to get happiness, but they cannot control their senses. So it's very difficult for them to get any happiness.
इंद्रिय हरलाई पनि नियन्त्रणमा राख्न सक्दिनम.
They never find the actual real happiness, what they really want, because they're looking in the wrong place. The real happiness, just like water, you don't find water in the desert, you won't find happiness in the material world.
जस्तो कि अघि मैले भने कि त्यो सुक्खा जग्गा जहाँ पानी छ पानी नै हुन्न जहाँ बलौटे बलौटा छ त्यस्तो जग्गामा चाहिँ हामीले पानी भेट्न सकिन्न पानी पाइन्न त्यस्तै डेजर्ट भन्छ त्यसलाई र त्यस्तो जग्गामा हामीले पानी खोज्न कोसिस गरे पनि पानी पाइन्न र यो भौतिक संसारमा चाहिँ हामीले खुसी खोजेर पनि हामीलाई खुसी मिल्दैन
Sometimes we do things like we'll do yoga, exercises, body exercises, go to keep fit, to keep us healthy, and we get some pleasure from it. But it doesn't save us from disease and old age and death.
र हामीले चाहिँ के गर्छौँ त भन्दाखेरि योगाहरू गर्छौँ या त हामीहरू एक्सर्साइजहरू गर्छौँ आफै आफूलाई फिट राख्छौँ तर हामीलाई के हुन्छ त भन्दाखेरि रोगले आएर सताउँदैन रोगले आएर हामीलाई सताइराखेको हुन्छ
Everybody is making some plans for their happiness and for their comfort and living long time here. But we should know that the plan will not save us.
र सबैले चाहिँ आफ्नो आफ्नो भविष्यको लागि योजना बनाउँछन् कि हामीले यस्तो गर्ने या गएर मस्ती गर्ने यसो गर्ने भन्दै तर हामीले यो सोच्दैनौँ कि यो जो योजना छ त्योसँग पनि यो योजनाले हामीलाई बचाउन सक्दैन समयदेखि
Just like if you're making a fire, you're building a fire, and you put ghee on the fire, then the fire is going to increase.
जस्तो कि तपाईँले आगो फुक्नुहुन्छ र आगोमाथि के गर्नुहुन्छ त भन्दाखेरि घिउ हाल्नुहुन्छ घिउ हालेपछि आगो झन् बलेर जान्छ
So the same way, if we make plans for our material enjoyment, it's not going to save us from material life.
र हामीले हामीहरूको यो भौतिक मजाको लागि अगर हामीले योजनाहरू बनाउन थाल्यौँ भने चाहिँ के हुन्छ त भन्दाखेरि हामीहरूको त घिउमा आगो हाले आगोमा घिउ हाले जस्तै बराबर हो
The fire of material life is described by Lord Chaitanya in Shikshastikam.
र यो भौतिक जगतको जो आगो हो त्यसको त्यसको बारेमा चाहिँ चैतन्य महाप्रभुले शिष्टाष्टकममा भनेर बताउनुहुन्छ
right? Chaito darpanam marjanam bhava mahadavagni nirva. This is the forest fire of material life.
यो चाहिँ के हो त भन्दाखेरि जब हामीले जानिन्छ नि जब जङ्गलमा आगो लाग्छ त्यतिखेर के हुन्छ त भन्दाखेरि सबै रुखामा सल्केर जान्छ हाम्रो संसार चाहिँ त्यस्तै हो
The fire comes about. Nobody started it. It just happens. It's just due to nature. There's a fire.
र आफै आफ प्रकृतिको कारणले नै आफै आफ आगो लाग्छ कसले पनि आएर आगो सल्काउँदैन
In the same way, we want to be happy in the material world, but it cannot be, it's not possible.
र त्यसै गरी हामीले यो भौतिक संसारमा सुख सुख हुन चाहन्छौँ खुसी पाउन कोसिस गर्छौँ तर असम्भव छ
What we do, we just increase the fire. We build the fire bigger.
र हामीले जे पनि कार्य गर्छौँ त्यसले के गर्छ त भन्दाखेरि आगो यो आगोलाई सिर्फ बढाउँछ मात्रै
Just like somebody may have a fever and they're not supposed to eat, but they eat, they increase the fever.
र जब कसै कसै व्यक्तिलाई बखार आउँछ त्यतिखेर उसले खानुहुन्न र खाएपछि के हुन्छ त भन्दाखेरि बखार झन् बढ्छ र उनीहरूले के गर्छन् खान्छन् र बखार बढाउँछन्
So some people they make the fever zero. They kill the body. They don't just make it, they actually kill the body. So they think fever's gone, but they killed the body. That's also no good.
र कसैले चाहिँ के गर्छन् त भन्दाखेरि आफ्नो बडीलाई एकदम जिरो लेभलमा लिएर आउँछन् र के सोच्छन् त भन्दाखेरि आगो चाहिँ गयो भन्ने या त बखार चाहिँ गयो भन्ने तर असलीमा चाहिँ के हुन्छ त भन्दाखेरि त्यो शरीर हो त्यो चाहिँ जान्छ
The Mayavadis are like that. They're making everything zero.
मतलब मायावादीहरू चाहिँ कस्ता हुन्छ भन्दाखेरि यो जिरो लेभलमा लिएर आउने खालका जस्तै हुन्
लिएर
आउँछन्
Devotee wants to bring the temperature back to the normal temperature, to the healthy temperature.
र जो भक्तहरू छन् उनीहरूले चाहिँ के गर्न प्रयत्न गर्छन् त भन्दाखेरि जो जो टेम्परेचर छ त्यसलाई आफ्नो नर्मल टेम्परेचरमा लिएर आउन कोसिस गर्छन्
So to do that, we have to take shelter of Krishna's instructions. Then we'll be happy. Okay, is there any question? Anybody? Burma Taburis don't is ask questions much, huh?
Yes, Maharaj. I think we don't have any questions today.
Okay, no problem. Everybody, no questions means everybody understands everything, accepts everything.
Maharaj le sodhi hununcha ki kasai ko pani sawal chaina tesko matlab yo ho ki sabai le jo Maharaj le bhannu bhayo to bujhnu bhayo.
Everything clear. Everything understood.
No problem.
Hare
Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Dhanam Pranam Maharaji.
Dhanam Pranam.
Radharani, mero euta prashna cha ki Maharaj lai Prahlad Maharaj Bhagwan ka परम भक्त हुनुहुन्थ्यो यहाँसम्म कि प्रहलाद महाराजले शास्त्रमा उल्लेख छ कि 21 पिँढीलाई पनि तार्नुहुन्छ भनेर तर उहाँको गोलोक धाम बास नभएर किन वैकुण्ठ धाम बास भएको उहाँले यस्ता महान भक्त पनि वैकुण्ठ प्रवेश कसरी गोलोक प्रवेश गर्न पाउनु भएन हो त्यो कुरा या त उहाँ गोलोक जानुभयो कि वैकुण्ठमा जानुभयो त जान्नुलाई हरे कृष्ण
Maharaj, Prabhuji is asking that Prahlad Maharaj was such a pure devotee, such a great devotee, and it is written that such a devotee delivers 21
generations.
Yes, 21 generations of theirs. So even though he is such a great devotee, where did he go? Did he go to Goloka or did he go to Vaikuntha?
Well, Prahlad Maharaj's relationship is with the he has his place. Hari, there is described. There's a place in Jambudweep where Hari Varsha is there. And Lord Nrisingadeva is there, and he's worshipped by the devotees headed by Prahlad Maharaj. So it's in Jambudweep.
What dweep, Maharaj? I couldn't.
Jambudweep.
Jambudweep bane jaga ma se Prahlad Maharaj Nrisinga Prahlad Maharaj le Nrisinga Bhagwan ko puja garnu huncha are mathi Prabhuji.
That's in the fifth canto, chapter number 18. You can read the prayers offered by the residents of Jambudweep. And among those prayers, there's the prayers by Prahlad Maharaj and the people of Hari Varsa, and they're offering prayers to Lord Nrisingadev.
Yo chai Srimad Bhagavatam ko canto 5 ra chapter 15, is it Maharaj?
18.
Chapter 18 ma यो जम्बद्वीप भन्ने जग्गामा प्रह्लाद महाराजले प्रेयर्स गर्नुहुन्छ अरे नरसिंहदेवलाई त्यसको बारेमा यो यो केन्टोमा भनेर बताउनु भएको छ अरे प्रभुजी
We shouldn't think because somebody goes to Vaikuntha that they're any less than a devotee in Goloka. Vaikuntha is also the spiritual world.
र हामीले यो सोच्नु हुन्न अरे कि उनीहरू कोही भक्तहरू वैकुण्ठ गए भने उनीहरू चाहिँ केही कम्ती भक्त हुनुहुन्छ जो गोलुका जानुहुन्छ त्यहाँदेखि त्यसरी सोच्नुहुन्न अरे गोलुका जाने पनि वैकुण्ठ जाने पनि एकै नै हुन् भन्नुहुन्छ महाराजले
No, different devotees have different devatas. Atita Deva is different. Some, like Hanuman, he's a devotee of Sitaram. So Hanuman knows Krishna is the supreme form and Lakshmi Narayan are supreme, but he worships Sitaram. His attraction, his devotion is to Sitaram.
जस्तो कि हनुमान हुनुहुन्छ उहाँलाई थाहा छ कि कृष्ण चाहिँ स्वयं भगवान हुनुहुन्छ तर पनि उहाँको इष्टदेव चाहिँ को हो त भन्दाखेरि राम र सीता हुनुहुन्छ र उहाँले चाहिँ के गर्नुहुन्छ त भन्दाखेरि राम र सीताको पूजा गर्नुहुन्छ
Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told Murari Gupta that he should worship Radha and Krishna instead of Sita and Ram. But Murari Gupta said he could not give up the lotus feet of Lord Ram.
चैतन्य महाप्रभुले मुरारी गुप्तालाई भन्नुहुन्छ अरे कि तपाईँले चाहिँ राधा कृष्णको पूजा गर्नुहोस् भन्दाखेरि मुरारी गुप्ताले चाहिँ सीतारामको पूजा गर्न छोड्नु नै भएन अरे सक्नु नै भएन अरे
The Lord Chaitanya appreciated that he was so chaste, that he had so much devotion for Lord Ram, that he would not give up the lotus feet of Lord Ram to worship somebody else, even though he knew somebody is above or greater than Lord Ram. But he did not want to change his devotion.
Chaitanya Mahaprabhu ekdam khushi hunubhayo are ki yo herera ki उहाँलाई थाहा थियो कि सीताराम भन्दा माथि पनि कोही हुनुहुन्छ तर पनि उहाँको जो शुद्ध प्रेम थियो सीताराम माथि त्यो जसरी भए पनि बदलेन र उहाँलाई मात्रै एकदम अति प्रेम गरेर उहाँले पूजा गर्नुहुन्थ्यो
The nature of devotion is whatever position one is in, that devotion which he has, he thinks that's the best. He's not attracted to others.
र भक्तहरूको स्वभाव कस्तो हुन्छ त भन्दाखेरि उनीहरूको जो एउटा मान्ने हुनुहुन्छ जो पनि उहाँलाई नै मानेर उनीहरूले के भन्नुहुन्छ त भन्दाखेरि मेरो लागि उहाँ नै उत्तम हुनुहुन्छ र त्यहाँदेखि अरूतिर उहाँहरूको आँखा लाग्दैन
So there are some prayers where Prahlad Maharaj also mentions about Lord Krishna. There's some mention there among some verses there where Prahlad glorifies Krishna. But generally, Prahlad is a Vishnu Bhakta.
Ra tyan Shrimad Bhagavatam ma Maharaj le bhani anusar kento 5 ra chapter 18 ma Prahlad Maharaj le Krishna ko pani gungan gaunu huncha kunai shlok heru ma chhan tyan tara hamile yo hernu parcha ki Prahlad Maharaj chai Vishnu kei bhakta hunuhunthyo.
Right, Prahlad Maharaj was devotee of Vishnu, but Lord Narsingadev is just another Vishnu expansion, another form of Lord Vishnu.
Narsingha Dev se ko hununcha ta bhandakheri Vishnu ke euta roop hununcha.
It doesn't make him any less than the people of Vrindavan.
Ra wahalai Prahlad Maharaj lai chai जो वैकुंठ का हुनुहुन्छ उहाँ र गोलोकालाई तोड्दाखेरि केही पनि कम्ती हुन्नन् मतलब गोलोका र वैकुण्ठका चाहिँ एकै नै हुन्छन् बराबर नै हुन्छन् भन्दै भन्नुहुन्छ
They're all very, very great pure devotees and we offer our respects to them.
र उहाँहरू चाहिँ एकदम ठुला भक्त हुनुहुन्छ एकदम उत्तम भक्त हुनुहुन्छ र हामीले चाहिँ उहाँहरूलाई धन्यवाद गर्नुपर्छ प्रणाम गर्नुपर्दछ
Not everybody wants to go to Vrindavan and be in the mood of gopis.
र सबैलाई चाहिँ वृन्दावन जाने इच्छा हुन्न र सबै चाहिँ गोपीको भावमा आउन सक्दैनन् या त आउन खोज्दैनन्
So different people have different natures, different rasas, and they want to serve the Lord in different ways.
र अलग अलग व्यक्तिको आफ्नो आफ्नो रसको अनुसार उनीहरूको भाव हुन्छ र त्यसरी नै उहाँहरूले कार्य गर्नुहुन्छ या त चुन्नुहुन्छ आफ्नो
But they're all pure devotees who simply desire to serve Krishna, serve the Supreme Lord and satisfy his senses.
र उहाँहरू चाहिँ सबै के हुनुहुन्छ त भन्दाखेरि शुद्ध हुनुहुन्छ र उहाँहरूले चाहिँ सबै भगवान्लाई नै शुद्ध सेवा गर्न प्रयास गर्नुहुन्छ या त गर्नुहुन्छ
Chaitanya Mahaprabhu appreciated that Murari Gupta would not give up the lotus feet of Lord Ram.
Chaitanya Mahaprabhu ekdam khushi hunubhayeko thiyo ki मुरारी गुप्ताले यसरी भए पनि श्री रामको पूजा गर्न छोड्नु भएन भन्दै
we should develop that kind of chastity, that kind of faith.
र हामीले पनि यसरी नै हाम्रो निष्ठा गर्नुपर्छ भगवानमाथि कि हामीले पनि यसरी नै एकजना भगवानमाथि नै आफ्नो मन लगाउन सकोस्.
Okay. Thank you very much. All right. Very happy to have class with you this evening. We hope you're all singing Damodar and offering
yes,
a lamp
Maharaj.
Every day.
Yes, Maharaj. Sabaila sunnuncha Maharaj le ki sabaila Damodar ashtakam pardai hununcha hola ra deep dan gardai hununcha ki hununna bhanne Maharaj le sunnuncha sabailai.
Hajur gardai chan.
Yes, Maharaj.
Some of them are fasting also, Maharaj.
Why are you fasting?
I think most of them are doing one time meal, Maharaj.
One meal a day?
Yes, Maharaj.
Why?
Maharaj, listen to me, that time khaera bata jo garde hununcha ta kina garde hununcha bhanne.
Want to do some tapasya? Are you doing more chanting?
Yes, Maharaj. Sabaile chanting badhaunu bhayeko chha ki chaina, jap garna badhaunu bhayeko chaina bhanne sodhdai hununcha.
We hope so.
Yes, Maharaj.
Fasting is not spiritual. Eating prasadam is spiritual. Fasting is not spiritual.
Maharaj le bhannuhuncha ki jab hamile vrata linchha tyo chai adhyatmik haina. Jab hamile Krishna prasad khaincha tyati khera chai ke huncha ta tyo tyo chai ke ho ta bhanda khere adhyatmik ho bhanne bhannuhuncha.
But if you do more chanting, then that's good.
Ra agar tapaile jyada jap garnuhuncha bhane chai tyo chai ramro ho bhanne bhannuhuncha.
Okay. Thank you very much. Srila Prabhupada ki jai.
Jai. Thank you, Maharaj. Krishna, dhanabha pranam.
Dhanabha pranam.
Dhanabha pranam.
Hare Krishna.
Hare
Krishna. Hare Krishna.
Guru Maharaj.